Good ball in. Dangerous area, and it goes in. Jamal Knight didn't come out for it, and he got punished. J.P. Scearce getting the last touch. Omaha doubled their advantage shortly after the break. Has 8 headed goals off set pieces, tied for most in league history. He'll take it any way he can get it. Looked like it came off his thigh, maybe his shin. It doesn't matter. It's 2-0 Omaha.